This video demonstrates the PDF-based collaboration workflow between ARCHICAD and Bluebeam Review. This feature, available in ARCHICAD 21's update, ensures a comprehensive link between the disciplines. Previously, all redlining was made on delivered prints or on digital PDF files, and had to be entered into ARCHICAD manually, drastically increasing the possibility of errors and information loss. This solution allows streamlined communication and collaboration, which happens right on the digital deliverables, even in the case of disciplines that are not necessarily linked to a BIM platform. Thanks to the reviewer, all markup entries will be imported automatically as individual ARCHICAD markup entries and positioned accurately according to the original drawings. The Bluebeam Reviewer Tool introduces a simple palette which contains the commands that are most commonly used during the review process. To illustrate this feature, let's publish this ARCHICAD project documentation in PDF format and send it to the project management team. The one-button publishing wizard on the Bluebeam connection palette will enable us to quickly assemble the documentation for export in PDF format. The project managers coordinate the different disciplines. They use Bluebeam Review to open and add their redlining to the documentation. They then save and send the documentation back for revision by the architect. Let's use the Bluebeam palette again to start re-importing and managing the markups from the documentation. There are several options available when importing markups from a modified PDF. We can assign the revisions to different styles and change the attribute handling on the go. ARCHICAD instantly recognizes all drawings and layouts that contain markups. After opening the markup palette in ARCHICAD, we can use filtering options to simultaneously read and toggle between inputs coming from different sources or different issues. ARCHICAD's new Bluebeam Reviewer tool significantly improves collaboration between architects, engineers, and other project stakeholders by providing a seamless connection to Bluebeam's popular design reviewing workflows.